Hello everyone, my name is Zaxel and welcome back to Undertale. I hope you have your hot chocolate ready as I certainly do. Very good, very good. And you might be wondering, well Zaxel, you're wearing the same shirt you have for the past couple Undertales. That's because I'm going to break the illusion, the fourth wall as it were, for a minute. We record these things all in one go. And I am at home in my pajamas. I am not currently in actual pants. I'm in pajamas because, well, when you're home, that just seems perfect. So, I couldn't figure out the piano, so I'm gonna leave and see if maybe... Mouse, get out of there. I can figure something else out. This power has no counter. Indeed, a human cannot take a monster's soul. When a monster dies, its soul disappears. And an incredible power would be needed to take the soul of a living monster. Ooh. There is only one exception. The soul of a special species of monster called a boss monster. A boss monster's soul is strong enough to persist after death, if only for a few moments. A human could absorb this soul, but this has never happened. And now, it never will. Ooh, interesting. More of the story getting revealed. What are you? It's a statue. The structures at its feet seem dry. Really? Okay. I guess if that's it. What's this? Pleasure. Please, take one. I can't words. Take an umbrella? Yes, take one. You took an umbrella. And my guess is I know exactly what to do with it. Here you go. Put the umbrella on the statue. Yes, it's getting wet. You place the umbrella atop the statue. Inside the statue, a music box begins to play. I have an idea. Okay. So am I supposed to replicate that on the piano then? I wouldn't know. Okay, let's give it a shot. I'm not exactly a musician. Shit. I don't know how the tune goes. I'm not good at this kind of stuff. I need to listen to it again. Dun 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 dun. Dun 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 dun. Wait. Okay, so each one dun 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 dun. Wait, dun dun. Hold on, I'm gonna figure this out and we'll come back. Hold on, just give me a second. I got it! Okay! Okay, alright, let's go in this thing. What is this? It's a legendary artifact. Will you take it? I will take it. You're carrying too many dogs. Oh. Use something then, I guess? Let's see here. Items! I'm down a little bit, I could probably get rid of something. Let's use the bandage. You reapplied the bandage! Still kinda gooey. Your HP was maxed out. Great! Okay, let's take the legendary artifact. I will take it! You're carrying too many dogs. I still can't, what? Seriously? What does that mean? But I want to take it. I want to take it. What? Fine, leave it. What does it say? Can I read that on the wall? I cannot. But it's there, and I got the thing, and... Okay. Punch card. Shit. What the hell? What is here? What am I supposed to do? I want it! I didn't think I had any dogs at all. Annoying dog. You deployed the dog! The dog absorbs the artifact! I don't know what just happened! I'm gonna keep moving! The dog just took off with the artifact! It absorbed the artifact! Beautiful song, by the way. What the hell? What even? Take an umbrella? I will take another one. You took an umbrella. I'm just gonna walk with the umbrella. Alright. Oh, that's gorgeous. Look at that. It reflects. Oh, it's the kid again. Yo, you got an umbrella? Awesome! Let's go! Okay, I guess I have the kid in tow then. Maybe it was a good idea to bring the umbrella. I don't know if I want him with me or not. He actually might just get me in trouble with Undine. Man, Undine's so cool. Yep, he's gonna get me in trouble with Undine. She beats up bad guys and never loses. If I was a human, I would wet the bed every night, knowing she was gonna beat me up. Haha! I'm a human, you jackass! What? Look at me standing right here. I'm a human! Kid? Child? So, one time, we had a school project where we had to take care of a flower. The king, we had to call him Mr. Dreamer, volunteered to donate his own flowers. He ended up coming to the school and teaching the class about responsibility and stuff. They got me thinking, yo, how cool would it be if Undine came to school? She could beat up all the teachers. I don't know if that's how it works, kid. Maybe she wouldn't beat up the teachers. She's too cool to ever hurt an innocent person. Yeah, probably. Except, I'm innocent. Whoa. Pretty. Whoa, oh, that's gorgeous. Oh my god. Where are you going? Okay. This is so cool. Oh my god, this game, it's just so gorgeous. Return the umbrella? Yes, I'll put it back. You return the umbrella. Okay. Yo, this ledge is way too steep. Yo, you want to see Undine, right? Climb on my shoulders. Okay. There we go. Smooth transition. Yo, you go on ahead. Don't worry about me. I always find a way to get through, yet you very clearly do. You always fall on your face. You are the clumsiest. Oh my god. The humans, afraid of our power, declared war on us. They attacked suddenly and without mercy. Makes me feel bad to be a human. The serene sound of a distant music box, it fills you with determination. That's beautiful, that really is. In the end, it could hardly be called a war. United, the humans were too powerful and us monsters too weak. Not a single soul was taken. And countless monsters were turned to dust. Ugh. Awful. Just awful. I'm wondering where Flowey fits in with all this, like I was commenting earlier on an earlier episode. Shit! 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 Ah, shit! Okay, this is actually a little bit easier than the other thing that she was doing. Kind of. Ah, damn it! Ow, ow. Okay, keep moving. Keep moving. Ah! I don't know where I'm going. I hope I'm going. Nope, not going the right way. Need to go up. Ah! Ow, damn it, no! Shit, not that way either. Where am I going? Oh my god. This is really. Ah, damn it! This is really stressful! Shit. God. This game is gonna give me an aneurysm!
Ah, damn it!
This better be the right way. Oh, Undine, you are a horrifying... I didn't think I'd step in at that time. Ah! Just keep moving. Just keep swimming. Just keep... Ah! Oh, shit. This looks like a big open area. Oh, God. Oh, God. I'm down to one health. Oh, shit. Oh, shit. Oh, shit. Where's the exit? Where's the exit? It's over here. Oh, oh. It's not over yet. I'm just gonna keep moving. Just keep moving. I guess all I can do is head back. Stay away. Stay. Okay. Oh, I'm sorry. I'm sorry. I said anything. You're. Oh, I'm falling. It sounds like it came from over here. Oh, you've fallen down, haven't you? Are you okay? Here, get up. Zaxel? Huh? That's a nice name. My name is... Name is what? Who helped me? I want an... oh, okay. Piles of garbage. There are quite a few brands you recognize. Interesting. Just garbage. Okay. That's really interesting. Who was it that was helping me? Alright, well, here's a save point. Waterfall here seems to flow from the ceiling of the cavern. Occasionally, a piece of trash will flow through and fall into the bottomless abyss below. Viewing this endless cycle of worthless garbage, it fills you with determination. Alright, that is it for today. Thank you so much for joining me. I really hope you're enjoying this series. I really love this series. It's really, really good in my opinion so far. So yeah, thank you all so much. I didn't have anything else to say. I don't know why I was stalling. You are all wonderful, and I want you to stay wonderful until the next video. Goodbye!